By details of $1 million record, NGOs engaged in tsunami reconstruction work at Alampil in Muluthiv have been revealed. Information with regard to the using of tsunami funds amounting to millions of dollars by NGOs for Tiger organization has been unearthed from Alampil area. This report has been filed by Rupani special correspondent Amal Saman Kumar from the Vanni battlefront. The Valavi area situated near Muluthiv was completely destroyed in the tsunami. These name boards clearly indicate that several countries extended their support to reconstruct areas devastated by the tsunami. But still, there were shanties in the area. Not a single new house was built by using tsunami funds.